Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I'm just about to go explore that pathway that goes down below next to that bonfire around the water that I found. But before that, I wanted to take a look at a couple things. I spoke to the... She's not the Shrine Maiden, she's the Shrine Maiden. I'm not sure what this person's name is, but I spoke to her, looked at her items, because I just had recently given her the excrement-covered ashes. As disgusting as that sounds, it made her stock more items. I'm not exactly sure which items were new, but based on what I saw, there's nothing I'm really interested in. And I also realized that I had a Titanite Scale, which is the type of gem or shard that you want to use to upgrade soul-infused weapons like my spear. So I went to try to upgrade it, but it turns out I actually need 4 scales to upgrade it to +3, and I've only got 1. So that's gonna have to wait a very long time at this rate. I seem to find like 1 scale every 10 hours. So freaking rare.
Well, very well. Then
so those didn't pan out, but I should still spend my points on leveling up. So I think I'm gonna put 1 towards vitality, which will increase my resistance a little bit and increase my equipment load. And then I think I'll put the other point in dexterity. Get some more damage. And since I've spent my points, I went ahead and switched out my Ring of Protection with the Leo Ring. Now I remember they try to run away, and there's a little surprise around this corner. Ooh. Uh-oh. I don't actually want them to come towards me. This is actually really bad. Trapped. I want to see if I can backstab them. I don't remember if I tried. Nah, it seems like you can't. Leggings. Probably not better than what I have. They seem more like mage clothing. Huh. They're actually heavier. But they kind of suck. Yeah, they're actually really crappy. They're slightly heavier, but they're way worse when it comes to strike resistance, especially. Nah. Down to the land of creepy darkness. stairway to nothing. Yep. Another bonfire already? The dungeons. Fear. What poisonous creatures lurk within, I wonder? Stay calm. About what? Oh, about that. Upvote. Oh! Looks like they were wielding a branding iron. Man, all these titanite shards that I'm getting are making me so sad because I can't use them for this weapon. It makes me want to switch to another weapon and see if I can end up getting like plus 10 on it. Because this thing's only plus 2. Locked. Hmm. So there's a key for it then. At least that'd be the implication. Unless I can, like, break the wall. Nope. Okay, spews noxious fumes. Holy crap, it's creepy looking. I love that design, wow. Get down there. I'd love to do a plunging attack, but I really don't want to go down there because I don't know how to get back up. Did I just break through something through the wall? Chain physics! Hi. Aw. I let you out and you throw up on me. Oh my god, why are they walking out backwards? That is bizarrely creepy. Ooh. When I get branded, it slows me down. I can't, I slow roll. take a look at that soldering iron. Mostly fire damage, a little bit of physical damage. Branding iron used by the jailers prowling Irithyll dungeon. Press its searing tip against foes to inflict fire damage and temporarily block Estus healing. Oh, I guess it blocks healing as well. Weary of fear. Oh, you can see which ones are gonna scream at you, can't you? If you look really closely, its head is very slightly moving. See it? Very slightly. Visions of silence. Sure. Am I doing something bad by pillaging these? Like, am I angering the spirits? This has a key too, I guess. I need to find the jailer or something to get the keys. So, two ways to go, other than falling down across the bridge, and this way. Oh, this goes down, okay. Visions of plunging attack. And we have these things again. Everything's locked. I wonder if they're all opened with the same key. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck? I thought it was about to throw up on me. I can't take this. I feel ya. No, it transformed. Attacking through walls goes both ways. A spell. there's really nothing of interest down here other than this cell that I can't get inside of yet. I'm gonna have a lot of ground to retread once I find the key. Right, so been there, been down, so only way to go is across the bridge. I hear sparkly. Yeah, I hear sparklies. There's a little lizard nearby. I feel like something's going to shoot out of the wall or something. Something feels wrong. Also, some sort of a curse, I think, just massively decreased my max HP? Holy shit, yeah, look at my max HP. Okay, looks like it went back up. Good. What is that thing screaming? It's very unnerving. Is the thing I'm hearing what made the hole through all these cells? It sounds like it's right behind me all the time. Oh no! Fuck! Holy shit! Yeah. All right. I'm scared. I don't even like looking at it. But then if I don't look at it, I'm worried it's doing something. Don't I have There. One meager light source. I just want something, so it's not completely dark. Oh, fuck. Here we go! Wait. Is it an enemy? Oh. I can't talk to it. Looks like it was once a prisoner, judging by the shackles on its what used to be feet. It looks like it has like almost vestigial wing structures. That is the creepiest fucking thing, and it just stares at you. Ugh. Hope I don't regret not killing you. Jesus Christ. Huh. Alright, came from there, went around this way, unlocked this door. This probably goes down, right? Yep. Be wary of trio and then monster. Let's go over here first. The key! I didn't think I'd find it so easily. I guess I won't have to retread that much ground. That's good. I said be wary of trio and then monster. Where's the monster? It's not the thing from up above, is it? Waiting for my health to max out again so I can heal. Oh, there's another one. Fuck me. Be wary of monstrosity. Oh, I see it. Okay, this one attacked me. Alright. This one's not docile. Ooh. Died quickly, I'm glad. This place is fucking terrifying. There's the sparkly. Oh, of course, I knew that happened. I don't care. I'm getting you. Got it. I don't know what it was. Didn't see it, but I got it. I missed! There goes the last of my FP. Those things are actually quite weak. There's more. Christ. Oh, I didn't mean to drink that, I meant to use my torch. So what did I get from that? I don't suppose it was another Titanite scale? Ooh, maybe it was, or I got a scale from something else, because now I've got two. I just need two more to be able to upgrade my weapon. I see that item up there. How to get to it, though, I know not. Alright, well, that looks extensive. So before I go down there, I want to use this key. Also, I think it's fair to say I should probably kill the creature up here, even though it didn't attack me. It's fair to say it's evil, I think. Right? Ah, I'm not gonna kill it. I can't bring myself to kill it. It's not like the others. So let's see, this was locked door over here. Oh, is this gonna lead down to the item? It is. Billowing Dragon Crest Ring. I feel like I had that ring in Dark Souls 2. Greatly boosts sorceries. A special ring given to those who are deemed fit to undertake the journey of discovery in Vinheim, home of sorcery. Apropos to the Dragon School, the seal depicts an everlasting dragon. A billowing dragon symbolizes the true nature of the consummate sorcerer. Please no. I don't want to fight any of you. I do want an item though. Okay. Alright. Went for the item. Shouldn't have gone for the item. Well, it's fine. I'm back here so I can use the key on everything leading up to that place. Such as this. Oh, this requires a different key. Okay. Cloud that it spews out actually do. I feel like that's the stuff that ruins your equipment, but the durability of my weapon seems fine. Is it the thing cursing me? Is it the thing that causes my health to drop like crazy? I don't know. Okay, well, there's that door over there that the key isn't for. There's this door, which I just used. I think that only leaves one more. I think that just leaves the one down here. Whoa! Oh crap. Okay, this thing's too strong. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. It's locked! The key isn't even for it! Okay, okay, okay. I'm out of here. Well, that didn't quite work. Get off. Try jumping. No thanks. If only I had a wings. Indeed. I'm guessing my end goal is... Do I have a point emote? Not equipped. I'm guessing my end goal is there at the tip of my spear. All the way down there. Can I backstep? Yay, backstep! No friend ahead. Ah, they're talking about the chest. Trap ahead. That sound, that growling, is that the chest itself? I don't think it is. But you can see the chest moving slightly. There, it's breathing. Alright. Hopefully these have gotten easier to take on since the last time I fought them, because last time it was incredibly difficult. Well, still got shit tons of health, that's for sure. It's really easy to dodge, though. Estus Shard, yes! Haven't seen one of those in a while. Definitely still hear the growling. It's a down. It is. Oh, it's one of those giants. Oh, hi. Uh-oh. Fuck. That's a lot of enemies. Let me see if I can get just one of their attentions. Come on, come on. Nope, don't think it's gonna work. Wow, that was nicely aimed.
Oh.
Okay. Through the worst of it. I think there's one more archer down the hallway, but that's fine. Well, that's not an archer. Are those nunchucks? I'm not sure what those were. I think one was like a mini scythe. I don't know about the other one. Well, there's three holes to fall down, but I think I'll take the ladder instead. Try ranged battle. So can they be killed then? Let's not wake it up just yet. To get up there. Probably have to go all the way around. How do I get up there to the item? I've got to fall through one of those holes, right? I think I see which one to fall through.
Get back here!
Okay. I guess I didn't really expect anything different to happen. I mean, I stabbed a giant. Oh shit, don't die again. I got pretty lucky there, I had like one hit point left. Oh, it's this that I wanted to fall through, but can I get up there? I don't think I'm gonna fit. Alright, I've gotta deal with these. Okay. So, we've got this hole, which... Well, there's my souls down there, so that means this is actually maybe the opposite side of the sleeping giant? So this might be where I want to fall down. I don't have to wake it up, perhaps. This is for if I want to stab the giant directly, maybe? I don't know. And this is where I want to go. I really can't get up there, can I? Huh. Alright. Let's try this. Oh, this is on the opposite side. I guess I'll try the other one. The other one that looks like it's right above the giant. Maybe I'll wake it up, but at least I'm waking it up from the opposite side, so I've got more time to react. I don't know. Oh, thank God. Oh, look at it. Oh, I want it so bad. No, no, don't go. Ah. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Got something. Oh, okay. That's not safe. Oh, okay. Well, it's okay, I got my souls back. So I didn't lose them by dying, and I got a thing. It was not a Titanite scale, though, unfortunately. I don't know what it was. Okay, this time I think I'm just gonna go straight down. Yoink! Ah. That looked like a pathway. Fuck! I forgot there were rats down there. There's a pretty good chance my souls are gonna be left up above. I'm gonna rush it. Please please be up above? Yes, they are. Thank God. I'm just gonna preemptively fill up my health. Okay, that is not a pathway. So a bunch of items down there, just like there's always items around the giants, and a bunch of rats. I'm sure I'll find a ladder down though, I don't think there's any reason to jump down. Oh shit. Fuck, those are disgusting. All right, got one. I'm good. What a load of shit. Oh, there's a lot of enemies in there. Alright, so that goes to a whole new place. I feel like I should find a bonfire. I've traveled quite far to get here. Not through a lot of, like, hard enemies or anything like that. I could just run past most of them, but the actual distance from the last bonfire to here is pretty far. Be wary of curse. I can hear something up there. How do I make it come down, though? I guess I don't. This one is a mimic. I saw it move. Be wary of oddball, indeed. Old cell key. Huh. I wonder if that could be to one of the cells I couldn't unlock. Curse! 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 Shit! 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 If that maxes out, I am instantly dead. No! God. Rip. Ripping crystals. Alright, I'm gonna find a bonfire down there. Ooh. Although... Ah, screw it. I was gonna say I should try to use my old cell key on the... one of the two locked doors in here, but you know what? That is a terrible idea, because I should get my souls back before I start exploring and fighting. I'll do that some other time. Let's wait a second and get my health back. It's back. Can I backstab Barret? Ah, it's not worth it. Holy god, no, 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 fuck! That was so fast! So many missed attacks. I swung like 3 times and hit nothing but air. And then promptly died. Okay, one more attempt. This episode might be over an hour, but I must get my revenge. Yeah, it seems like breaking line of sight stops whatever that curse thing is that ruins your health. Oh yeah. Haven't taken a single point of damage. Do I have an item that increases curse resistance? Too many items. I'll be fine. Plop, plop, plop. Oh god. Dodge, 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 dodge! Fuck you! In my way! Let me look if there is something. And if there isn't, I think I'm just gonna use bombs. Although, wow, I've like never used bombs and I only have like one of that and 3 of that. They seem really rare. Dark, and I don't know, I didn't see anything. Lightning, dark. Eh. Only 3 bombs? I hope it does a lot of damage. I'm gonna try him. Alright, one more attempt. Just one more. Just one more. I probably have a ring or something that gives me more poison resistance. Curse resistance. I don't know. Oh god. Super curse. Please stop cursing me. Gotta be patient. Didn't mean to do that. Speedrun strats.
Ah!
That didn't work. Okay. Want them to be decently clustered. Okay. That did some damage. I got one! Finally! Oh no, oh no. Too much curse. Too much curse. Freaking fumigator enemies. I'm not a home! I didn't call pest control! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Oh, that was close. Holy shit, that was close. Alright. Just calm down. Gotta wait for it to go down. Agonizingly slowly. Come on. Come on. Thank God I didn't accidentally hit the mimic. Oh, there's a third one? Okay, we're good. Ah. Oh, that feels good. Oh, this one's different than the other one. I didn't realize that there's different varieties that either stand up or crawl. Increases dark attack, but compromises damage absorption. Okay, so all these clutch rings are exactly what they say. Dark ones for dark, magic's for magic. I guess good for a spellcaster that specializes in those types of spells. Gotta say, that was not worth it, but I don't care. The items weren't worth it, but the satisfaction of killing these damn things certainly was. By the way, just, I probably said this before, probably in Dark Souls 2 or something, or maybe even in Dark Souls 3, but these things look kind of cute at first, and for a while I thought they were cute because of those big eyes. But the thing is, those aren't actually eyes. I don't actually know what they're called, so I'm not sure what you should type into Google, but if you look at images of them on Google, you'll see that their eyes are actually really tiny and they're actually pretty damn creepy looking. I guess the bonfire must be down. Oh fuck, I forgot about the big rats! But yeah, the bonfire must be somewhere down that way. God, I've got a lot of souls. Because of that, I'm once again going to equip the Ring of Sacrifice. I want to keep those souls. And yeah, I'm not sure how far away the next bonfire is. And I think this episode's already well over an hour, so I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to try to find the next bonfire.